but it's, again, based on your individual parish practices. Does that answer your question about this? Yeah. You're in charge at that point. The priest is not going to rush you through that. He can't, because you've got everything right in front of you, and he's over here.
It's especially troublesome when you're in a parish doesn't have visions before the priest is used to doing the last.
Yeah, right. That's when you need to sit down and talk to your priest. Father, I just want to have an understanding about my role. I want you to understand what my role is in the liturgy. I know you know this, but I'm just going to kind of do a refresher question.